for Blue and White. We're hoping to raise some awareness to a cause that's special to our hearts. Most people recognize October as Breast Cancer Awareness Month. It is for us too, but we also would like to recognize the fact that it's Dwarfism Awareness Month. And the color that's associated with Dwarfism Awareness is green. And the reason why this cause is close to our hearts is we are fortunate enough to have Abby Deadman in our lives. She's our manager. And she would like to give you guys some information about her cause and the cause that's close to us. Abby Deadman.
Awareness in the state of CT. For those of you who don't know, dwarfism is when someone is of short stature as well as having skeletal dysplasia. There are over 200 forms and types of dwarfism. The reason for the awareness of dwarfism is because in 2009, the word midget was declared as an offensive term and a term we little people don't preferably like. The terms we prefer are ranged from little person, having dwarfism, short stature, dwarfism, LP, and the correct use of the term dwarf. Over 30,000 people in the U.S. have dwarfism, and about 650,000 or so in the world. As a representative for fellow dwarves, I am here to explain how our goal is raising awareness is to eliminate the use of the M word and show how we are no different than anyone else in any other way but our size. And what we look like shouldn't affect how we should be treated.
And now we'll start with the starting lineups.
Why didn't you do that?